Back to get it is Sherrod in defense with Petrie. The usual pairing for the Red Wings. But for Sherrod's injury, Perron gets the center. Red Wings in the midst of a change. Dylan Larkin on a 12-game point streak joins Raymond. Raymond right at the goal. He scores!
What a beauty!
What a goal! Lucas Raymond!
Whoa! 45 seconds in right off the bench. Holy mackerel.
Fastest goal this season to start a game for the Red Wings, 45 seconds in for Lucas Raymond. And it's Kids' Day this afternoon, and you'll hear the announcements in the background. Eric Freiney's taught them well. Vancouver's played two games in the time the Red Wings have played. Not Lyon tried to punch it along, got crossed up. Wraparound try there by Phil DiGiuseppe, the former Michigan Wolverine.
Joe Valeno to the rescue as Lyon got all tangled up.
Valeno got on it. Back there, number 88, Nils Åman. Big collision in behind.
The Canucks have given up four. Shorties the past three. Red Wings give up the puck there to McKayev. Dropped it back in a blocker save off Nils Åman. Lead pass for Fabry, who's been dropped down to the fourth line with Valeno and Strong. With Kane coming back right on to Smith, and he'll hold on.
Yeah, and I was in Chicago for my daughter's engagement party. We're watching the All-Star game. The Brinkett scores two. She said, I'm just jealous that Justin Bieber touched him. Came to the line and stayed out.
Wow.
He got some help there. Sider and Lyon made the save. Here's Larkin. And 6 for 13 their past four games.
Oh, Dylan Larkin. Well, he's going to take them both.
Yep.
And Larkin's not going to be happy about this. Neither is 18, 19,000 people.
And look who's going, the two captains. Quick up and in here for Hoglander off the goalpost. Nils Hoglander with 14 goals, a career high in the season. Los Angeles area for his payment for number 88. Here comes Fabry, and that shot was stopped. Comper delayed, seeing that for Fabry. On comes Kane. Comper, shot! Smith out on that. Kane quietly lurking far side. He's got it now. Patrick Kane walks in, fires one, and a save by DeSmith. And a cross for Perron, and that gets blocked. Back for Perron again. Played it into the middle. And without a stick, as Joel said, into the slot from Hoglander. Here's Hughes with a shot. That got knocked down, and now a broken stick for DeBrincat. When Hughes came into the fray. And Pettersson backing him up, finds Hronek, scores! What a shot!
You got something going on with the goaltender there. He went flat on his rear end.
Could be.
What the heck was that? Whoa.
But for the moment, it's 1-1 as Newsy Lalonde checks the floor where the TV monitor is, along with his video crew inside. Suter in behind Wallman, but does Wallman push him in?
Oh, Wallman knocked him down.
And Wallman bumped into Lyon,
who
would have had the chance to reset in that time. Unlikely challenge here. And the Canucks regroup. Oh, what a trick there by Hughes. Just got a piece of the Leno stick, I think, to lift it. But back in from Sprong. Sprong's got it firing, and a save by DeSmith, and he'll gather the rebound.
Not looking, and it crunched him into the boards. And, of course, Sherrod's coming off a upper body injury, and he just throws him down after that. Peterson wasn't happy with that.
Hoglander left it there, and DeBrincat says thanks. For Raymond with Larkin. Played by DeSmith. Raymond went down. There's a penalty upcoming.
Well, this was going on. You know, Larkin's going to try to come to his help, and Raymond's not up. But something happened on the rush, whether it was a slash on Raymond. Oh, boy. Oh, he hit him in the head.
Little piece of the head.
Did
he come through the body first is the question.
Looked like he hit the right side of his head. Oh, geez. That's a nasty.
That's a big man, and Zadorov's been known to hit hard.
And the league does examine every hit.
Upon review, the call was upheld. 91 Vancouver is assessed a match penalty for head contact.
So yeah. 5 minutes.
Even though it looks like the contact was simultaneous to the chest and the head, and it may have been just a hair ahead on the head, and therefore the match penalty.
Kane to the dot.
He wants Valeno if he can get him.
Oh, he tried, but it got picked off in front. Juleson with a stick down to knock it away. Shoveled one back. Gostisbehere able to keep it in for Fabbri. Save made in and out of the glove of DeSmith, and back come the Canucks the other way. Elias Lindholm with Bloger. Played back. Late man coming. It was Myers knocked down, and Perron. And he's done really well for Vancouver. There's a shot off the head. An international competition. Comper couldn't bring it to the front. Played one back, and Perron was stopped. Oh, an inadvertent high stick. Oh, right to Larkin. Careful, David. Don't do anything in retaliation. What happened last time when your captain went down? And that one was certainly inadvertent, but Larkin took one right in the chops from his former teammate.
That is a British Columbia two-hander. No pun intended, the Vancouver Canucks for British Columbia.
There you go, BC two-hander.
BC two-hander, yeah. For sure. Holy smoke.
3 seconds to go on the power play. Into the slot, check, look out here. Hronek's out of the box. Hronek's in behind. Sider trying to catch. Hronek in a goal, he scores! Philip Hronek with a goal and an assist.
What a turnaround.
Right. Wow. 7 minutes of power play time, and out of the box, Hronek makes it 2-1 Vancouver.
What, and what a move he put on. Oh, smoke.
Or a fine from the league, we'll see. And the Red Wings, remember, will play Vancouver coming up this week on the West Coast, so could play into that too on Thursday. Edmonton Tuesday, Vancouver Thursday, Calgary next Saturday, a week today. Hronek, he's been a thorn in the Red Wings. Side shot wide by Suter, and they score. Pettersson from Suter, and Hronek
off the backboards.
Yep. Two former Red Wings combining, and Pettersson, who didn't play a lot against Boston, making up for lost time and has scored his 28th and point number 67. He's got a goal and an assist, Pettersson, this afternoon.
It didn't look like a planned off the backboard.
Manko scored for them. Giveaway there. Raymond couldn't clear, and it's Suter. Here's Raymond. He took a hit from Juleson. Made the play, though. Following up is Wallman on the wing for DeBrinket. And that shot went off the stick of Ian Cole. And a mix-up here.
Raymond and Juleson. And Larkin came in. And being down 3-1, this is what you're going to get. Garland, who's a feisty little son of a gun, I think is in the middle of this too somewhere. And who's fighting to break it? Yeah.
And Ann Arbor's Ian Cole.
Big size difference with Cole and to break it for sure. Big size. Cole's a much bigger man.
And he held up with the right. Ian Cole, tough customer. He's wearing the mouthpiece. He's from Ann Arbor. His dad's a dentist. He did have all his teeth replaced, and then he took them out for a meal, the team meal, left them in a napkin. They went in the garbage. He said, I'm done with it. I'm not replacing them again. Even though my dad can do them, I'm not replacing them again. Tough customer, and DeBrinket, good for you, holding your own very well with Ian Cole. Two local guys.
And got lots of size.
So Vancouver have not lost in regulation when leading after two. 29-0-1, but the Red Wings in comeback wins in third period, second best in the league.